Thank you. Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords.
Hello there, I am Petrus, if not... Hello there, I re... But I also want... Here, no. Oh my... Oh, I have to await my... So what if I were to teach... Would that please you? Very well. Then first... Now, let me share my miracles. Only, their ultimate effect... Come again. The effectiveness...
Well now, you seem hot.
Don't look hollow, far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Oh, aha! So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment. The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey? This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Thank you. greeting. I am Oswald of Kareem. Thou art cometh up. Thou art welcome anytime. It is only human.
We've met. I am Knight Lautrec of Kareem. Hmm. What business do you have, if you have none?